And you can see with their energy and their passion and their story that they were going to be stars. So I was fascinated to come out to this incredible show with the energy, with the talent. They're writers, they're performers, they're singers. They do it all. They're incredible.
So how did you feel about tonight's show?
Tonight? No, this is actually my second time seeing it. First time at the Cutting Room, this is my second time. And the writer, the reviewer for my magazine, said this is going to be a hit. So if our reviewer says it, you know it's going to happen.
So what magazine?
City Guide Magazine, which is New York's only large circulation visitor magazine. Well, the favorite, that's a tough one because there are a lot of favorite parts, but I love all the singing. The singing is my particular favorite. Well, I love the dancing, I love the composing, I love the film, I love it all. I think these are incredible actors. They got it. In fact, I got their book, and the book is a great read. I recommend everybody get their book. And I think that there's going to be a great big future, and I think people need to come out to see this show before it's going to be a Hamilton kind of ticket, where you're going to have to pay a lot more. So you got to come out and see it, at least twice like I have.
And just one last thing, what do you do for City?
Well, I'm one of the executive directors of the company.
Okay.
City Guide Magazine.
City Guide.
To be specific, yes, thank you.